I got caught on the flip.
Yeah, we saw that.
Also, once I was going real fast. I'm more nervous when Dave and Jordan were on the camera than I was on the
floor.
Yeah. I don't want to say anything.
You gonna go for a ride? Come on.
Go for a little ride.
Come on, Ron. You gotta try it.
Dad, you can't use, like, we've all been on it.
Yeah, where are you going to
go? We haven't. Not for
us.
He's getting the hang of it, eh?
Brett says later he's gonna go with a ramp for it.
What a move.
I don't like it that way. I'm
Every time you rode the ATV down the lane, and you ended up hitting the tree, and we broke it.
I'm gonna hit the toilet.
Also, remember that time you saw Brett trying to
watch him hit his own.
What happened to me the last time I went?
Yeah,
he started wobbling. I started wobbling.
Watch, John's gonna put it back.
Just put it back.
He's gonna come through here and just hand it over
to
the
guy.
I hope
so. You're going next, right, Ron?
No, I'm not.
Come on. Going a lot slower now.
Yeah, I don't think his eyes are open.
His eyes are closed.
I tried to go as fast as I could, but that last one, I almost kind of wobbled up there.
Yeah, we saw you.
Brian was like, if it goes too fast, like, you'll hear this noise, I didn't hear that noise one time.
I couldn't imagine how painful it would be to that day.
I was just thinking about a piston to the face. That's something we have to worry about.
Oh, this could be definitely another
thing. Don't come on, Dad. You can just get all the films off or anything motorized.
Yeah, but it's got three wheels.
What's that?
That thing's smoking. Cute. Yeah, I'm like...
Hey, dummy, don't kill yourself.
Do it.
Turn your baseball cap around.
Kill yourself.
Hey, turn your cap around. Yeah, I kept losing mine in Grand Bend.
I think any time you get a group of teenagers driving
Fred.
Not,
I'm Fred. Yeah, I'd be guilty.
And also, David does have a history of crashing more than one.
That's also accurate.
At least one.
I guess I should get off the road then, eh? What? You didn't tell me that before I bought it? Just kidding, I was there right after it happened. There you go. Getting a little more gutsy, eh?
Yeah, that's what happened to you, that's the problem. Two more things, next thing you know, you think Mario Andretti.
Oh, yeah, he'll progressively get ballsy until he flips it. You gotta cut him off.
What does ballsy even get?
Like, at first, on the
ATV, car coming too.
Casual,
then he's
really
I'll pit stop
him. I wouldn't get in front of that thing, Ron. It don't stop that good. Backwards, guys.
Push it backwards?
Just push it backwards.
What did they say when you up in Grand Mound with that thing?
Everybody thought it was out of luck. Oh, yeah. Winds are weak and I took the front wheel. I don't know why it's missing now. Might be getting low on fuel. I had a half tank. A lot of people were coming by it. I already fried the front wheel right out of it, and they kept coming by just to look at it. Kind of was cool. Until then, I didn't realize how unique this thing actually turned out to be.
Oh, I know, this is really unique. I feel like it's the first one of a kind, in fact.
Well, I couldn't find any plans for it, so.
No.
It's getting there, but no.
Oh,
nice. I think he's trying to show off now. Right next to the curb. Who wants to go next? Whoever, just wave them down and hop on. I want to see Ron on it. I want to see Ron drive it. Come on, Ron, I've driven it and I'm older than you are. Oh! Nice! Who's going next?
Go.
baby.
I'll never touch anything.